The 111th Congress is starting its 10th week of this session. And what have we done to help the American family and our small businessmen and women? Absolutely nothing, Madam Speaker. Absolutely nothing. We've not passed any legislation that would create jobs, that would lower the health care cost, or jumpstart our struggling economy. Instead, congressional leaders continue to show their arrogance, ignorance, and incompetence by ramming through job-killing legislation that will increase taxes and increase uncertainty for families and Madam Speaker, 15 million Americans are without jobs. Yet Democratic leaders are still forcing their unpopular and unconstitutional health care mandates and implementing policies that will actually discourage job growth. The American people want Washington to start over. It's time for congressional leaders to listen to the American people and work on real issues and real solutions. I yield back.